Okay, good afternoon. This is an international language testing system co-powered by IDP. And my full name is Kamal and I am here to conduct the speaking of candidate number 110963. My name is Kamal. How may I call you?
You may call me as my first name,
Arsh. Arsh, where are you come from?
I come from village
Adiwal. Tell me more about your village.
It is a countryside area. There are a few houses built in my village.
Is it well connected with metropolitan cities?
Yes.
How? Explain.
There are some facilities like vehicles and private service available in my village.
Let's talk about weather. Do you like Indian weather?
Yes, I like Indian weather. In India, there are two type of weather.
Which weather you like? Which season you like?
I mostly like the summer season. It's in this season I
have you ever been in very cold weather? Have you ever been in very cold weather?
Last Sunday I had
Are some parts of your country colder than others?
There are some parts like Himachal, Shimla and other Himachal Pradesh cities were cold rather than Punjab.
Do you think people from your side or area mostly like summer season or cold season?
In my country, people mostly like winter season. In this season, weather is very cold. So people mostly.
What kind of activities you normally perform in winter season?
In winter season, people eat mango, and sometimes they do some activities.
Okay, let's talk about shopping. Where do you go for shopping?
I usually go to shopping from my street market.
Do you like online shopping or offline?
I mostly like offline shopping. It is a very good for me because in offline shopping I touch my user touch clothes and check qualities.
Okay, have you ever had bad experience during online shopping?
Last year I bought a new bag from online shopping. Then in this time that bag was very
Why do you think the trend of online shopping has been increased now?
Nowadays, online shopping is online shopping trend is increasing. Mostly people in busy schedule they buy things online.
Okay, that's all for the first section. Now it's time to discuss cue card. In this section, you will be given one topic card. And on this topic, you will have 1 minute for notes and preparation. And today, your topic is number 11. Describe a situation or time when you help someone. And here is your cue card, and your time start now. Okay, start.
In my life, I helped every person. I would like to talk about a situation when I helped a poor person. In last week, I saw one person on a road. He was very hungry because he had no money to buy something. And then I helped this person to give her money to buy her food. Then they got a food and eat. Then they told me, "You live long and God bless you." Then I felt very happy because I helped this person to give her money. That was the situation. I helped someone.
Okay, that's all for the second section. Now it's time to discuss the next part of the IELTS speaking test, that is follow-up discussion. Now I'd like to ask some question about help. How do you feel when you help others?
When I help to others, I feel very happy because it is a good habit to help someone.
Do you believe developed countries should help to other countries or underdeveloping countries? Next question, what kind of help is best to provide? What kind of help is best to provide? Next question, how should parents help their children?
Parents should help their children to give a good education and give a good.
Should children be taught to help others?
Sometimes children taught to help others.
How? Explain. Next question, do you think people are less willing to help others these days compared to the past?
Yes, in nowadays people less help to others because in this modern era people mostly prefer to
Do you think it is very difficult for people to trust on anyone nowadays?
Yes, it is very difficult to trust anyone in nowadays because in nowadays people are very, very trustless and they...
Okay, do people trust others as much as they used to in the past? Do you think people trust others as much as they used to in the past?
In past, people trust people more trust in others, but nowadays they cannot trust to someone.
Okay, that's all for the third section of IELTS speaking test, and that's all for the IELTS speaking test. Now you can leave. Thank you.